Good evening, and it's great to have you with us to end another week, and what a way to end it. Horrific driving up and down the East Coast tonight. Those hurricane force wind gusts reaching more than 80 miles an hour, and now word tonight this nor'easter has been deadly. The pilot of this plane struggling against the wind in Washington, D.C., aborting the landing. There is a ground stop at Newark right now, after stops at LaGuardia and JFK. The storm surge, several feet. These images from Sagamore Beach in Massachusetts. A multi-car accident on I-380 in the Poconos in Pennsylvania tonight. And look at this. The nor'easter as seen from space right there along the northeast. We do have the track of this at this hour. And ABC's Gio Benitez is in Scituate, Massachusetts, leading us off.
Massive waves shooting into the air and overcoming the seawall as that monster nor'easter lashes the East Coast. The coastal flood alerts stretching from Maryland to Maine. The wind starting early and getting stronger.
You can just see we're already feeling these wind gusts of 35 miles per hour, probably even more.
Along the Massachusetts coast, the highest gust clocking in above 80 miles per hour. The kind of wind you see in hurricanes.
This seawall here is about 20 feet high, so the waves are already jumping over the wall here.
Even peeling the siding right off homes. The powerful mix of rain and wind flooding streets, overtaking vehicles. First responders using a front-end loader to rescue stranded residents, children carried to dry land. A raft used to rescue this pair and a dog. Tonight, the high winds creating chaos. More than 2.2 million customers losing power. Gusts toppling a semi in Newport, Rhode Island. Another on its side northeast of Baltimore. This school bus overturned in Pennsylvania. The driver injured, but no students on board. Trees crashing onto vehicles across the region. And onto houses, too. Tragically, outside Richmond, Virginia, a six-year-old died after a tree fell onto his family's home. The major storm also bringing heavy snow further inland, already more than a foot in some places. Whiteout conditions outside Scranton, Pennsylvania, dozens of accidents in Westchester County, New York. Christina Rossi, grateful to be alive.
If I hit that tree at probably a few feet in front of me, I don't think it would be, I'd be here to tell the tale.
Gio Benitez with us from a very windy, stormy Scituate, Massachusetts tonight. The storm surge, a big concern at this hour. And Gio, if you can hear me, the worst is yet to come.
Absolutely, David. And this incredible wind that you're seeing right now, this is actually coming off the ocean. And when that high tide rolls in later tonight around midnight, we could see a record-breaking storm surge and some serious flooding here.